Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Welcome to A2 Lab. Today we are going to learn about Zener diode as a voltage regulator. This is the Zener diode. This is a negative terminal and this is a positive terminal. We know that when it is forward biased, when Zener diode is forward biased, it acts like a normal diode. But when it is reverse biased, it acts as a voltage regulator. For checking whether it acts or not, we are using this circuit. Here, we are checking the current using milliammeter. The negative is given to the negative terminal of the Zener diode, and a 1K resistance is connected at the positive terminal. Here, 5 volt is given at the input of the as an input. And a 10K resistance is connected in parallel with the Zener diode. That's all about the circuit diagram of the Zener diode as voltage regulator. Now let's see its breadboard implementation.
This is the breadboard implementation of Zener diode. As you can see, this green one here is a Zener diode. This black indicates the negative terminal, and this is a positive terminal of Zener diode. Now, we know that Zener is used as a voltage regulator. Now for checking whether it can regulate voltage or not, we have given this circuit. Now these two wires are connected to milliammeter. This goes to the positive of milliammeter, whereas this goes to the negative of milliammeter. Now this 10K resistor is connected in parallel with the Zener diode, and this is
possible. The output pin.
Now this is the ground wire which is used for ground. Now this is 1K resistor, and input is 5 volt is given here, and the ground is connected here. Now in order to check the output, that is value of V0, we are using a digital multimeter for measuring the value. Now let's see its output.
See, this is Zener diode implementation on breadboard. Now I am giving the voltage supply. Now as you can see in the milliammeter, I am increasing the voltage. I am increasing it slightly. There is no change in the current. And now as I am increasing it more, like till 4, then it goes on increasing gradually. This is what happens in Zener diode. Now let's check its voltage. So I'll keep it 0 again. Now as you can see, the voltage given is 1.3, and we can see that in the DMM we can see 1.4. Now it is 2.3, we can see 2.26, and increase it. Now you can see it is 6.1, we are getting 5. Now for 6.3, it is 5.2, which is almost 5. And for 7.8, it is again 5.2. As you can see that initially the voltage was according to what we are giving. Then at a particular point, it becomes constant. This is how Zener diode works as a voltage regulator. That's all for today. Thank you.